Hey YouTube, iPadX142 here, and in this video I'm going to be doing a kind of a follow-up to a previous video I did a little while ago showing you how to install NDS for iOS, which is a Nintendo DS emulator, on your iPhone, iPod Touch or iPad without a jailbreak and without a computer. So in that video I showed you how to install it using the 2.2 App Store, which was very easy to do, but since then they have for some reason removed the application from their App Store, so there's actually going to need to show you a sort of a workaround to get it anyway. It was the same sort of download link, it's the same, it comes from exactly the same place, but for some reason the link for it was just removed from the 2.2 App Store. So I'm going to be showing you how to get it now using this alternate method. So I have updated the written guide, which is linked in the video description below, showing you how to do this with a few little extra steps. I won't be going over the process of adding the games to it in this video. If you want that, I will link the other video I did in the video description below at the right time in the video, so you can go and see how to add games to the application. But basically what you're going to want to do is still install the 2.2 application. So go to the link in the video description, go to the download link section, and then tap on the 2.2 app section, and it'll bring you to the 2.2 app website, where you can download the 2.2 app store. Just tap on the regular button underneath the Android button there to download the free version, then tap on download now, and then when the message comes up, tap on install to install the 2.2 application. Now you can actually verify it and make sure you can actually use it by going into general, in settings general, and then device management, and then trusting the profile for it so you can actually open it, although you really don't need to if you don't want to use it, but you do need to have this application installed in order to use NDS for iOS, so you just need to bear that in mind. But basically, once it's installed, go back to the website, which I linked in the video description, and then tap on the second download link, which is NDS for iOS. And that'll actually bring you to this website called iEmulators. Basically, if you just tap on the apps tab near the top here, and then scroll down until you find the NDS for iOS, they're in alphabetical order, so it shouldn't take too long. As you can see, it says NDS for iOS, and you can see it says it needs the 2.2 fix. That basically just means that it requires the 2.2 application to be installed on your device in order to use this application. You can download it from the top of this menu, but I prefer to get it from the actual website so you have the latest version of it. So just tap on the NDS for iOS download button there, and I'll bring up the sort of install page for it. Then you should see the install button at the bottom here, so just tap on install, and then it'll bring up another menu like the one we got before, so just tap on install again. And then if you head back out, you should see that it is installing on the home screen. Now, like usual, if the certificate gets revoked by Apple, this won't work. Or if you install the application and it never starts to crash and not work, you're actually going to need to basically just find another way of doing this. So check back on the channel for a new method if that ever happens. But hopefully the certificate won't expire anytime soon. But once you've installed it, head to the settings, go to general, scroll down to profiles and device management, or just device management, and then find the one that has NDS for iOS inside of it. Tap on trust, trust again, and then you should be able to open the application after that. You can also trust the 2.2 application while you're in here if you want to use that as well. So now if we go back out, try and open up the NDS for iOS application, as you can see, works perfectly fine. Like I said, if you want to know how to add ROMs to this, check the other video that I linked in the video description, which will actually show you the whole process of adding the games to this application very easily without a computer. And so yeah, that is pretty much it. That's just a little update video showing you how to install NDS for iOS without a jailbreak on the latest version of iOS very simply. And so yeah, that is pretty much it. Like I said, all the links you need will be down below in the video description, so make sure you check that out. And so yeah, that's pretty much it. Like the video if you liked it, leave a comment if you have any questions, and as always, don't forget to subscribe.